Hi there, this is Joe. Here we have Birdbox camera from Green Backyard. This is a Mac. Watching this Birdbox camera on the Mac is a little bit tricky. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate 4 ways to watch this Birdbox camera on the Mac, which is including VLC Player, which is the free open source software. Also, there's the VMS software coming with the camera. The third solution is the pay for software by security. Also, we can walk around by using the Synology NAS to view the camera, also record the camera. Alright, now let's get started. The first way is the VLC Player. VLC Player is the open source software. It's totally free. First, you need to download the player to the Mac. This is the page where you can download the VLC Player for Mac. Then we click the VLC Player. Here you can add RTSP common of your camera. RTSP common is very common for almost all the IP Birdbox camera. If you're using the Birdbox camera from the Green Bayer, here is the RTSP common. You need to have the IP address and username is ADMMM. If you have add the password to the camera, you put the password here. Now we click open. You see, now the VLC player getting the live. Also the audio, you can hear my voice. And actually VLC player also can record the file to your Mac. Now the second solution is we can using the VMS software. This is the software come with the camera. And you can add the camera to the software. Now remove both, research. All right, we add the camera. Just wait. Now status change to kinetic, so we can go to view the live. The camera the software not only can view the live but also configure the setting of the camera. So like change the IP address. Also configure the encoding, change the setting of the resolution, frame per second, also the audio. Here also camera priority as the video detection other feature. And the software also allow you to playback the recording file in the camera. So we can, if SD guys install it, we can view the recording file and download to the Mac. The third solution is the paid third-party software. Here we can see the Security Spy. This is the popular software. So we can configure the software to connect the camera. And this solution only works with the camera which support ONVIF. So we need to connect the camera, can connect the software to the ONVIF camera. Not all the Birdbox camera support ONVIF. So find the camera. The other one. Okay, now we see the live on the Mac. But remember, this is the paid software. It also offers 3-day trial version, so you can test everything before you make the purchase. The last solution is the Synology NAS. It's NAS station which can take in the hard drive. So you also can integrate the camera to a NAS station directory. Okay, now let's log in the Synology NAS. Here we find the video surveillance station. Okay, we find the camera. So the camera has actually there, we just enable. One thing be important, the synology mesh only support H.264 compression now. If your camera using the latest compression H.265, you need to change the video compression to H.264. Right now camera's live, now we go to see the live. Now you're getting live on the Synology National. That's all. If you have any question, you can post in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.